Hey guys, Stacy. So first of all, sorry about my voice. I got sick on an airplane when I got to Oregon, and I'm still recovering from that cold, so my voice sounds really weird. I sound like I smoked like 100 cigarettes a day. Sorry about the lightning. I look like I'm green or something, but sorry about that. And third, sorry about my looks. I look like crap because I just got home from a picnic, and I played American football there. So anyways, so I got to America finally. In the previous video, you can see some of the footage that I filmed when I was in the airports. I didn't film anything in Nova Sibirsk because I was just loaded with my carry-ons and stuff. In China, I just got to film some of the things, and then yeah, in Seattle, I did too. So, for those of you who are not familiar with my channel, I am in Eugene, Oregon right now. I am about to start college here at the University of Oregon, and I'm really excited. Yeah, even though I don't look excited, I am pretty excited. And I'm a journalism major. Right now I'm on pre-journalism because you have to declare whatever. It's complicated, but right now I'm pre-journalism. So basically what has been happening to me these past days, it's been a full week in Oregon. I got to go to a football game in Autzen Stadium, which was a very exciting event for me because I have been looking at these videos of Autzen Stadium for so many days before coming here, and I was actually there and I was able to experience the how did I say that? Just that was my first duck experience. So I filmed a little bit on the game and I'm just going to show it. So yeah, if you're ever in Oregon, in Eugene, go to Austin Stadium, just get a ticket, it's like $30. I also went to a volleyball game. I don't think I filmed anything there, but I got to take a picture with a duck. Yay, I was really happy. It was like a dream come true type of moment because I've seen so many, again, pictures and videos of the duck. And now I got to take a picture with him myself. I'm currently attending a international student orientation, which is probably the most boring thing ever. I know that they actually worked hard to prepare it, but the schedule that we actually have does not match the schedule on those little books that they gave us that I'm going to show later. The lectures that we have about two a day. They're kind of self-explanatory. They're probably for students who don't understand English very well. But because I went to Indiana my junior year of high school as an exchange student, I've already heard all of those things. So I'm a bit bored. But that's totally fine because I know other students, it's really useful information for them. And while some lectures take place, I just walk around campus. And campus is a gorgeous place, and I love it. I love every part of campus, but my most favorite place is Memorial Quad, which is right across the street from Lilly's Business Complex. And if you guys, and again, if you're ever in Eugene, just go there and see it for yourself. It's a really cool part of the campus. It's actually right in the beginning, like as you walk into it, you see that. So, what else did I want to say? I got some things from my dorm already. I hung out with a lot of people. I met lots of nice exchange or international students here. So yeah, basically what this week was is just attending international orientation, hanging out with friends, and walking around campus. So yeah, that's probably about it. And right now I am in my room, and that's something I forgot to say in the beginning of the video. I am staying with the host family before I move into the dorms. There's this program called Friendship Foundation for International Students here at the U of O, and my family is just part of that foundation. So they're hosting me until the move-in day, which is September 25th. So they picked me up from the airport and they got me here and they got me to the game and pretty much everywhere else. I also get around to Eugene by myself on the buses, which are really cool. And it's a really nice thing here in Eugene, and you can get in for free if you have a student ID from UO or any other pass or whatever. So I'm in the host family's house. I'm gonna show real quick what my room is like. Honestly, I always hated the room tour videos. I would always think that they're lame, but this time I'm going to do one myself, so bear with me. Okay, so this is my bed, which is really big. See how like my leg goes up here? So It's pretty high, like I have to jump on it. And there's a blanket, which I requested because I was cold at night. Because there's the air conditioning, which is right there. And then there's, the pillow. There's some stuff down there that my host family has. There's some, like, I don't know, some toys or whatever. I mean, this is a really nice room. I like the way it's designed. And then these things right here. These are the duck clips, but they're banned from Austin Stadium because they're too loud. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna start over here. So, this is just, these are cough drops because I'm still sick. This is a map of campus, which I've been using pretty often now. So Lilly's Business Complex, if you ever wanna go, is right here. So if you like walk on 13th to campus, you see it, but then you can walk into campus from like anywhere pretty much. So yeah, that's the campus map. That's just a random cord. That's the, my host family's things. My camera backpack, my pink, tripod because there were no other ones, so I got this one. My, my bag, maybe another camera bag, my video camera bag, my University of Oregon ID, which is a terrible picture, but I don't know, it's just a picture, so no one cares. My, lanyard with some keys and I don't know, it's just things. This is just my stuff that I brought, like my perfume and sanitizer and like toothbrush, my cosmetics and whatnot over there, my laptop here, my iPad, this is the thing I was talking about. What was that? Oh, they gave that to me on the game when I went, so that's, there's just, they like all the team and stuff, so. Yeah, and this is our little schedule for the orientation, and it doesn't really match the
actual events. So today we had this, the welcome picnic. And then tomorrow is when I actually register for my classes. Yay! Finally, like everyone else in this university, registered in the summer or spring, and we're doing this right now. So this is a chair, and then my shoes, my suitcases, which I don't want to unpack them anyway because I'm moving to the dorms. And there's myself. That area, this is just a closet, and then you can like hang things in there. I didn't really put anything in there, so my host family's things. I thought I put it away. Well, that's just something I'll need tomorrow, so actually I have to put it here so I don't forget it. Yeah, and then these are the boxes of just my stuff, which I'm taking to the dorm. So I already put part of my things because my suitcases were just blowing up really when I was getting here, so I put a part of my things in there, and besides my bedding and my like pillow and whatnot are already there, so that's for the dorms. Then my another backpack, my flip-flops, and there's just random thing here. There's a football ticket here, and then I went to the volleyball game right there. I don't know if you can see. Pills, sanitizer. And yeah, just like random glasses and whatnot. This thing is for it's called iClicker. I think it's for lectures, but we haven't really used it yet. And yeah, my phone and my iPod. And then we go back to the bed. Yeah, look at all the pictures on the wall. I'm not sure what this is. I think you can put things in there. So it's like a shelf type of thing. And the door. Yep, so that's my room. It's a really nice room, and I enjoy being here, so I should probably put it back on the tripod so I can talk to you guys.
Okay, so that was the room tour. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed all the other footage that I provided in here. I'm really having the time of my life, sort of, in Eugene. I'm waiting for my roommate, Elise, to come from Colorado, and you'll probably see her in my other videos pretty often. So yeah, that's about it. If you guys have any questions about U of O or Eugene or I don't know, just America, if you're not from America, feel free to ask me in the comments below or on ask.fm/my name, and I'll be happy to answer. That's about it for the video. I'm just really tired. I'm sorry. I'm not really jet lagged anymore, but still, I'm getting tired every day because I just walk everywhere and I just get exhausted. And I'll see you in the next video pretty soon, hopefully, if I film. So yeah, goodbye.